To change the NUNA Rava crotch buckle, you need to push down hard on this gray part and then start sliding the buckle forward. Once you've started, it will slide easily. Slide it back, push hard on this part, start sliding it, and then you can push the rest of the way. Have the crotch buckle so it's just in front of the child's tush. They should not be sitting on it.